Well, this is part two on how to build a Lego sword. I just completed the underside, and I didn't want to make this one too long. So, first we'll be making the handle. I've got the handle space there. I'll be sliding it through. We're just taking it off. You need to push it hard down so it can stay. You need to make sure that first handle should be like that. Two equal sides. Put them there. Is that too long? Yeah, it's too long. Two equals, they're all the same color. I can't make it the same color because I don't have enough for the Lego. That's better. Right now, we need to make the... Now we make this all along. And if it doesn't like hold, I usually just wait a minute. That's rather fun. I needed it so it kept bending. If it doesn't hold, I usually just put it on the ground and walk all over it on my heel. It hardens it up, and if it's bendy, it's sort of like to straighten it up. You're getting it. There is the top bit. Now we'll do the bottom bit. Quickly, because I don't have much storage. This might be the last video I'm going to do to get my iPod Touch, which I'll be making a video about. Delete some of my games. And download it on my iPod Touch. And always try, when you're doing it, never leave it on a crack like that. Because that's that makes it really weak. So try switching it around a bit. YouTube for about 10 to 11 months. So I've done the bottom and now we'll be making some better things in the handle. Okay, so we're going to need the fork. That's good. And then the fork. Okay, I just need to 1, 2, 3. So I'll be back in a minute, guys. I just need to go back to the boat and grab some flatworms. Be back in a minute. I'm back with some more flatworms. So that's how the handle is. Sort of like jagged. But I need to do the other side. Like that. And then I'm gonna put one just there. Like that. And there you have it. 20-foot long deadly Lego blade. Please leave a like, please subscribe, bye bye!